Shaw gets the second, Davis gets the third, Knapp will get the fourth. For the one and over experts, Shan the man Hatfield. I think he's 4 for 4, if he can hang on. Looks like we lost Grieve in the corner. It is Hatfield. Kennedy running 1 and 2. J-Dubs Ryder moving into that 2 slot. It is Hatfield and Irvin. Shan Hatfield for the win. J-Dub Irvin gets the second. Kennedy.